I truly went into Heatwave believing that I could beat Oba Femi and finally be reunited with my North American championship. But y'all saw what happened. Look, Oba Femi was the better man. Period, point blank. I think it's time for me to start stepping away. No way! Wait, hold up.
Yo, what are you doing here?
What are we doing here? What are you doing here? You're about to do something stupid. These people don't want to see Wes Lee go. We don't want to see Wes Lee go. Bro, we have missed you so much.
We get it. You can't believe we're here? I can't believe we're here.
Look. Just like all of them, I have missed you so damn much. And look, I've been watching everything. Look, I am extremely proud of the men that you two have become.
We know. But look. This isn't about us. This is about you. You are the greatest North American champion ever!
Ever! And on top of that, the two of you, you're the best tag team to ever step foot in this very building.
So this is what we came for. We are here in NXT. I think it's time we get MSK back together. And I think it's time the Rascalz wreck shop around here. What do you think?